brings a lot of those memories back, you know, some good, some bad.
For the second time this week, hundreds of Iowa World War II veterans will fly to the memorial in Washington, D.C. tomorrow. It's the last honor flight scheduled. And after tomorrow's flight, about 2,000 of Iowa's World War II veterans will have made the trip.
Iowans and Iowa companies have donated $1.6 million to this massive thank you effort. News Channel 8's Eric Hansen has been on several of those flights, but Eric, this one's different.
It is different because an 84-year-old who was once a 17-year-old on Okinawa himself wrote a $250,000 check to make sure his fellow veterans got to their memorial.
A parade of elderly veterans who risked their lives can fill a sidewalk with pride. But on the bus...
No, I tell you, I pretty had tears in my eyes when we went through there.
It happened again Wednesday. Another 300 humble grandpas couldn't believe the fuss being made over the sacrifices they made 60 years ago.
It's emotional, and it really makes you have a lot of thoughts that if so many of them didn't make it. And I've seen a lot of them that didn't.
Until now, Hy-Vee and Casey's have scribbled the checks that sent the vets to D.C. This one?
So it's just a great honor for me to be able to do it.
This one was paid for by a veteran who made it home from Okinawa and then made enough to do this.
You can do a lot of things, but when you can do something that touches these people the way it has, this memorial to them has been so long coming. So it's so
appreciate
great
it.
Good yeah, being with you.
Thank you.
You bet.
Bill Knapp's given millions to causes that have landed his name on buildings across town. But buildings don't ask for your picture or show you the thanks in their eyes and handshake.
Thank you, sir. For
so great
good
to be with you. Thank you.
God bless you.
It makes the buildings look pretty simple. This has been a great deal. I enjoyed it probably doing this more than anything else.
From one vet.
Just can't hardly explain the words.
To hundreds of others.
I was there, so I know the sacrifice that these soldiers and the military went through.
And the veterans will board a 747 at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning for that emotional trip that'll be back in Des Moines by midnight. And after tomorrow's trip, all of the veterans who have signed up so far for an honor flight in Iowa will have had their chance to go.
Great stories and great individuals.
Great people.
Thank you very much, Eric.